Hey guys, welcome to Cute Tea Drawings. Today I'll be drawing pack-a-chewie from Garten of Banban. I'll be drawing on my tablet, but you can also follow along on paper, and please remember to like and subscribe. Okay, now let's get started. Okay, let's first start off by drawing the first head on the bottom right. Let's draw two circles for the eyes. And then another circle inside each of these at the bottom. And now color both of these in black. Next, on top of the right eye, let's draw a V-shaped point up for the first ear. Then let's curve it over. And then another ear next to it. Now top back down to the right and let's draw two bumps like this. Now underneath, let's add the mouth. Let's start on the right and let's draw a curve over and down. Then let's draw two bumps over to the left. And then bring it out and curve it down at the end. Now let's do the same thing underneath. Now from the left side, let's curve it down and in. Then let's add a bump up. And then bring it out to the right. Now from the outside line, let's curve it down again. But this time, let's add two bumps. And then close it off at the bottom. And that's it for the lips. Now let's move inside and add the teeth. Let's start in the middle and let's draw a square shape down. And the same thing underneath. Now let's add more teeth, working our way out from both sides. And that's it for the teeth. Now let's finish drawing the shape of the head. On the left, let's draw a curve down. And then curve it back up under the mouth. And then let's hop back up next to the ears and let's draw another curve next to the head. And that's it for the first head. Now let's move underneath and let's add the legs. Let's start underneath and let's draw a triangle shape out to the left and back in. And the same thing on the right. Now underneath, let's draw an angled line down with a bump at the bottom. Now let's hop over to the right and we'll start under the head and let's draw an angled line down and then continue it underneath. And then let's add the foot by curving it down and back around. And then add two lines inside at the end. Now let's hop back up and let's draw a curve over to the left. And then an angle down for the next leg. Now let's hop to the left side and let's add another longer curve down. And then close off the bottom. And again, two lines inside at the end. Next to this leg here, let's add another curve. And then let's hop over to the left and let's continue the body line by curving it up. And that's it for the legs. Next, let's move up and let's draw the next head on the top right. Let's start on top and let's draw a curve up and over. Next, let's add the collar. Halfway down, let's draw a curve to the head. And then another one above it and behind the ear. And then inside, let's add two small circles. Now from the top, let's curve it up and down for the first ear. And then another ear with a point over on the right. Now let's continue the top line by curving it up. Bring it down at the end. And then another curve over and back in. And then add another curve at the end for the nose. Next, let's hop inside and let's add the eyes with two circles. And then another set of circles inside at the top. And then color both of these in black. And that's it for the eyes. Now let's add the mouth. From the right line, let's continue it by curving it down. Then bring it out and back in at the end. Now inside at the top, let's draw the first row of teeth. We'll start with a bent line and then work our way out. Now at the end, let's curve it out and then an S-shaped curve back in for the tongue. Now let's add the bottom row of teeth. We'll start with a bent line at the bottom and work our way out again. Now when you reach the end, let's draw a curve up, then another tooth on top, then another tooth at the back like this. And that's it for the second head. Now let's move over and draw the third one. From the middle, let's start with an S-shaped curve over to the left. Then let's add an angled line. Now from the bottom, let's curve it down to the left for the bottom of the collar. And then add another curve on top. And close off the end. Next, across the center, let's draw two curves going down like this. And then at the end, let's add a bone shape. We'll start with a curve, and then curve it in from both ends. And let's do the same thing underneath. Now before we finish drawing the head, let's draw the wheel underneath. Let's start with a large oval underneath on the left. And then another one inside. Now inside in the center, let's add another smaller oval. And then let's add the spokes of the wheels by drawing lines all the way around. And then lastly, on the right, let's draw two curves back up to the body. And that's it for the wheel. Now let's move back up and finish drawing the head. Let's start from the left side of the collar and let's draw a curve up for the bottom of the head. And then let's curve it in. And bring it up at the end. Now inside, let's add the bottom row of teeth. Let's draw a curve from the end. And then work our way over. Stopping here. Next on top, let's add the tongue. We'll start with the line up in the center. Then let's curve it out to the left and back in. Now let's add another bump up bring it down, and then curve it down on the right. Now from the top left, let's draw another curve up, and then bring it down on the right with a wavy line stopping here. Now underneath this line, let's add the top row of teeth. Let's start near the top and let's draw the first tooth like this, and then work our way over to the right side. Now top back up to the top and let's draw a curve over to the left, another curve underneath, and then two more smaller teeth. Now to finish the top of the mouth, we'll start on the top left and let's draw a curve up and over, and then bring it back down to connect it to the line we drew earlier. Now on top of the mouth, let's draw another curve over to the right, and then angle it down and curve it down at the end. And lastly, at the top, let's add another curve for the nose. And that's it for the third head. Now let's draw the last one behind. Let's start on top in the center and let's draw a curve up. And then curve it over to the left. Now on top, let's draw another curve again. And then a bump up and back down for the ear. Next, let's draw another curve over to the left, stopping here. Now on top, let's draw a curve. And then another skinnier one. And lastly, a curve across the top for the nose. And that's it for pack-a-chewie. Now let's quickly color it in. And done. Hope you enjoyed drawing along with me, and please remember to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching!